This is section 2 of the women's 4x400. UTA, their lead runner, is in lane 4. This is 2 laps per runner on this indoor track.
Competing in this women's 4x400. We have Stephen of Austin, Texas Arlington, Butler County, and Wichita State. They're heading off into their second section.
And the handoff is to Caitlin. See where she's got some ground to make up. Do it. Wow, nice, nice, Caitlin. Can you hold it? That's the tough part.
Texas Arlington has taken the lead, going into the last turn.